All right, I got a quick one for you today. Want to take a video and grab the transcript from it to make an article? Easy, let's do it. First, you're gonna go to our website, typestudio.co. You're gonna sign up for a free account. Then once in, on the dashboard, you're gonna start a new project. Go ahead and grab that video you wanna make an article from, drag it and drop it into our program to let it upload. After uploading, you'll be met with the editor itself, where on the left-hand side, you have the transcript of the dialogue set in the video, and on the right-hand side, you have the video preview. Here you can watch along and edit the transcript to make sure it matches everything you say in the video. Usually it's very good, but you know, things like mumbling and talking really fast can throw it off a little bit, so sometimes you gotta just check it. You know, do a nice little skim through and check and make sure that everything is good. And you can do that by either double clicking on or hitting the enter key on your keyboard on a highlighted word. And that will open up the word to be able to be edited, so you can just edit it like you'd edit a Word document, essentially. And once the transcript is exactly how you'd want it, you can go up to the top right, go to export. You can either export it as a TXT file, or you can just copy it to clipboard. If you do just copy it to your clipboard, you can just roll on over to a Word document or a Google Docs doc and just paste it right there. It'll paste the whole thing right there for you. Everything you said in the video is now in your Word document. And that's basically it. Told you it was gonna be a quick one. If this video helped you out at all, make sure to smack the crap out of that subscribe button. And if you have some extra time in your hands, go ahead and go check out our social medias. New features are getting released all the time, and we wouldn't want you to miss out on them. But either way, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.